First, Kanye West got a suspension on Instagram for anti-Semitic hate speech. Then he also got a temporary ban from Twitter for anti-Semitic hate speech. And it just got me thinking, if Elon Musk owned Twitter, which he will, then this probably would not have happened. Right? You can get all the latest details right now on PerezHilton.com. And do you think Twitter should allow anti-Semitic hate speech like the kind that Kanye West shared over the weekend? Let me know in the comments section.